It rained last night. And the frogs are back.